Fiction set in ancient Rome, Wikipedia audio. If you know of works set in the pre-Republican era, please expand this section. If you know of works set in the early Republic, please expand this section. If you know of works set in the Middle Republic, please expand this section. Historical novels listed in chronological order. Books about early Christians or the Christ include. Books about Claudius or set in his reign include. Founding Fathers by Alfred Duggan. Originally titled Children of the Wolf, this novel tells the story of King Romulus and the founding of Rome through the eyes of a variety of characters who come to the new city, Roma, by Stephen Saylor. According to the author's website, the book covers part of Rome's early history, the Seven Kings of Rome series, the Arms of Quirinus, the Scent of Hyacinth, the Warrior's Dance by Sherry Siebert Goff. Books set in Nero's reign include. The following alternate history novels are set in fictional universes where Rome's struggle with Carthage went differently. The following alternate history novels are set in fictional universes where the Roman Empire never fell, and has endured to the present day. Roma, published March 6, 2007, by Stephen Saylor. According to the author's website, the book covers part of Rome's early history, Viriato by João Aguiar, Numancia by José Luis Corral, The Wedding Shroud, published September 2010 by Elizabeth Storrs. This book is set on the cusp of the 5th and 4th centuries BC, about a Roman girl married to an Etruscan man in the events leading up to the war between Rome and Veii. The great Roman general Marcus Furius Camillus is featured, the Etruscan by Mika Walteri. Part of the story is set on the first few years of the Republic, Traitor's Legion by J. Scotland, a swashbuckler about a disgraced legion, set in Hannibal's time. Roma, published March 6, 2007, by Stephen Saylor. According to the author's website, the book covers part of Rome's Republican history, Scipio, a novel, published March 1998 by Ross Leckie. This is the second book in a loose trilogy about the Second Punic War, Scipio Trilogy by Santiago Postiglio. Rome as a Kingdom. Early Republic. Middle Republic. Ben-Hur, A Tale of the Christ by Lew Wallace, famously made into a film starring Charlton Heston, set in the reign of Tiberius in Judea, the Mediterranean, and Rome. Epilogues carry the story into the reign of Nero. I Am a Barbarian by Edgar Rice Burroughs, the fictionalized memoirs of Caligula's slave, A Voice in the Wind by Francine Rivers, the story of Hadassah, a Christian slave taken from Jerusalem and taken to Rome in the time of Titus and his father. Mark of the Lion Trilogy Book 1, An Echo in the Darkness by Francine Rivers, the continuing story of Hadassah and Marcus. Mark of the Lion Trilogy Book 2, As Sure as the Dawn by Francine Rivers, the continuing story of Atreides. Mark of the Lion Trilogy Book 3, The Centurion's Wife by Davis Bunn, Jeanette Oak Life for an Early Christian Woman and Her Marriage to a Roman Soldier. Acts of Faith Book 1, The Hidden Flame by Davis Bunn, Jeanette Oak Acts of Faith Book 2, The Damascus Way by Davis Bunn, Jeanette Oak Acts of Faith Book 3, The Seventh Season by Emmanuel of Samaria, features a meeting between Saint Andrew and Nero, The Rope, by Lloyd C. Douglas, set in the same period as Ben-Hur, like Ben-Hur, more famous as a film. Late Republic. Early/High Empire. The Julio-Claudian Dynasty. The Flavian Dynasty. The Nervan-Antonian Dynasty. I. Claudius and its sequel, Claudius the God, by Robert Graves. The classic and influential dramatized account of the life of the Emperor Claudius, made into a popular TV series, The Eagle Series by Nigerian-born British novelist Simon Scarrow. The first book Under the Eagle was published 2000 by Simon Scarrow. Story of Roman invasion of Britain, featuring a young Vespasian. Other books in the series include The Eagle's Conquest, When the Eagle Hunts set in 44 AD. Other books in the series include The Eagle and the Wolves, The Eagle's Prey, The Eagle's Prophecy, The Eagle in the Sand, and The Forthcoming Centurion. Beric the Briton, A Story of the Roman Invasion by G. A. Henty, the story of a Romanized Briton captured as a rebel and sent to Rome as a gladiator, Quo Vadis, by Henryk Sienkiewicz, set in the reign of Nero in 64 AD, The Flames of Rome by Paul L. Mayer, A Song for Nero by Tom Holt, Writing as Thomas Holt, Letters from the Realms of Nero by George Capo, Story of British Slave Girl in Household of Seneca, Rubies of the Viper by Martha Marks, Interwoven Stories of a Roman Woman Who Inherits a Fortune. When her brother is murdered and a Greek slave she inherits as part of the estate, set in AD 53-56, Nero, The Bloody Poet by Des Castellani, The Ides of April by Mary Ray, part of the Roman Empire sequence, Imperial Governor, George Shipway, The Iceni Revolt under Boudicca, The Roman by Mika Walteri, The Cleft by Doris Lessing is a book supposedly written by an historian during Nero's reign. The Seven Hills by John Maddox Roberts, Alejandro y Las Aguilas de Roma by Javier Negrete, Delenda Est by Poole Anderson, Lest Darkness Fall by L. Sprague de Camp, A Time-Traveling American Alters History, set in 535 AD, Agent of Byzantium by Harry Turtledove, set in an alternate 14th century with no Islam, Hannibal's Children and its sequel The Seven Hills by John Maddox Roberts. A victorious Hannibal sends all the Romans into exile, but they found a new city and their descendants return for vengeance. Middle Empire. Late Empire, West. Romanitas, by Sophia McDougall, Rome Burning, sequel to Romanitas, by Sophia McDougall, Roma Eterna, a 2003 novel by Robert Silverberg, Warlords of Utopia by Lance Parkin, Gunpowder Empire by Harry Turtledove, The Aqualiad, by Somto Sucharitgul. Circa 50 AD. A light-hearted novel in which Roman legions discover America, battle the Aztecs, encounter Bigfoot, and drive off flying saucers, Ibis, by Scott McKay. Romans return to a modern-day Earth to retake it from alien invaders who exiled them centuries ago and imposed a strange form of Christianity, the Germanicus Trilogy, a collection of books by Kirk Mitchell, Emperor, by Stephen Baxter. After a Celtic chieftain obeys an ancient prophecy, and sides with the invaders, the history of Roman Britain takes a different path. First in a series. Byzantine Empire. Unknown Period. Detective Fiction. Science Fiction / Time Travel Novels. Alternate History. Comic books, movies, plays, television, video games, works inspired by Roman history, or by works of fiction and non-fiction about Rome. Science fiction. Comic books too.